Judging from the age, that guy could be Marcus's son or grandson.
Thank you.